to be made by school district officials across the viewing area. In Greenville County, they made the decision to dismiss students early after the students had actually arrived at school. And at least one school bus ended up in a ditch on the way home. No one was hurt, but parents were frustrated.
We should have stayed home today. It was a waste of time.
I was thinking that it was very pointless that I woke up this morning and brought him to school, and I had to turn around and come back and get him before I go to work.
The sleet was on and off all morning leading up to school. By the time buses were rolling and kids were in class, it started to really come down. Greenville County school leaders made the call to dismiss classes at 10 this morning. Tonight, they're explaining their decision. The school district spokesman, Obi Lyle, says early dismissal from school is always the least desired option, but sometimes the weather doesn't cooperate. We base our decision on various forecasts that we monitor. There were various weather scenarios of what may or may not happen. We got precipitation earlier than we expected, but it was not frozen at the time. Then there was a break in the weather, and that is when we decided to take advantage of that window of opportunity to send students home before the next front moved into the area. In this case, with this weather situation, it was the best possible decision, end quote. The district says this will not count as a snow day.